my palms. Do you want to pop it? Six straight jump off, so okay. Hollywood to the sunset.
Whatever you do, Apache Athletics. Keep up with TJC online. Make sure to visit ApacheAthletics.com for all the updated schedules, team times, news, social media connections, and more.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the historic Flash Tap Gymnasium for our Tyler Junior College of Apache Lady Basketball. Before we get to starting lineups, we'd like to ask that you please stand. Gentlemen and boys, kindly remove your caps. As we honor America and those who serve her at home and abroad with the playing of our national anthem. Visitors this afternoon, the Lady Bucks from Blinn College in Brenham. The Lady Bucks are coached by Jeff Jenkins and Jasmine Johnson. The starting lineup for the Lady Bucks begins with number 0, 5'4" freshman from Houston, Jamisha Neal. Next up is a 5'6" freshman, number 3 from Dallas, Mitchell Jones. Number 4, a 6'3" sophomore from Cypress, Texas, Jasmine Jackson. Number 21 is a 5'8" sophomore from Bryan, Tiana Mavis. And from Cypress, 5'7" freshman, 23, Chelsea Singleton, and the rest of the Lady Bucks from Lynn College in Brenham. Your Apache Ladies are coached by Trina Tellis-Ford, assisted by Jasmine Johnson and Brandon Taylor. The starting five begins with number one, 5'8" sophomore from Shelbyville, Deanna Bennett. Next up is a 5'5" freshman from right here in Tyler, Texas, number 5, Kamara Jackson. Number 11 is a 5'11" freshman from Sugarland, Kadichi DK. 5'11" sophomore from Little Rock, number 12, Lillian Jackson. And a 6'1" freshman from Nigeria, number 22, Grace Ezebio. And the rest of the Apache ladies from Tyler Junior College.
Kamora Jackson with her first personal foul, Apache Lady team foul number two. And now coming in for the Lady Bucks, number 32, 5'11" freshman, Takora Johnson. Takora Johnson.
Thank you.
offensive foul. On DJ Kincaid, number 22, her first. Blinn, he fouled, number 4. Foul number 5. So it'll be free throw time for number 14, Anishka Bertha. Thank you. Chelsea Singleton. Thomas with her first personal foul. Sejuana Anderson at the line shooting. One shot. Jackson, second personal foul, team foul number five, at the line, Janiah Thomas. Two for two for Thomas. Send in number 24, the freshman from Canton, Amari Welch. Grace Esavino.
Thank you.
Amari Welch with her first personal foul.
serve as the official national governing body for 2 years.
your college athletics. Visit BNJCAA.online and
Fadishka Berthold. That's Fadishka's second personal foul at the line. Jasmine Jackson shooting two shots. From Bertho to Naomi Wilson. That's Naomi's first. Grace Isabelo back in for the Apache Ladies. Number one. Naomi Wilson, shot number two. Richardson.
Thank you.
Apache ladies.
Subject to ejection and prosecution. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated.
Feel nothing.
In addition to the remaining games, this season, should say the regular season, we here at TJC are pleased to announce we're hosting both the women's and men's Region 14 postseason tournament. It starts on March 12th, goes to the 16th, and it'll be 5 exciting days of basketball. For more information, check out the tournament website at njcaaregion14.com. njcaaregion14.com. Next action for the Apaches and Apache ladies. The ladies will be on the road this Wednesday at Paris. The men will be in Athens and Trinity Valley this Wednesday. Both teams on the road. And then the doubleheader next Saturday. At 2 o'clock, the women will host Angelina College. And then at 4, the men will play Soldier Parents. So plan to join us next Saturday, right here at the historic Wagstaff Gym for a doubleheader of Apache basketball. Rounding up the first half, no team had a player in double figures for Blinn College. Winter Jones, the freshman, had 9. Chelsea Singleton, 6. And then Jonesia Neal had 5. For the Apache ladies, Deanna Bennett had 9. Finish Gilberto off the bench at 7. And then Khaleeji DK and Lillian Jackson each had 6 points. Second half, Lady Bucks ball. Second personal foul at the line shooting one shot, Deanna Bennett. Velo, Jasmine Jackson, the guilty party, her second personal foul, Ladybug team foul number two. Substitution for the Apache Ladies as Avila steps out for number 14, Phoenicia Bertha. Official timeout.
Thank you.
Free throws coming for Blinn College. Finish DeVerto with her third personal foul. Team foul number two. Apache ladies bring in number 12, Lillian Jackson. Jackson in for Bertho. Chelsea Singleton whistled for her second personal foul, pardon me, third personal foul. Ladybug team foul, number three. Timeout. Baseline for Lillian Jackson now with 10 points. Chelsea Singleton. That is Chelsea's fourth personal foul. Ladybug team foul number four. Janiyah Thomas. Jump ball goes to the Apache ladies. Grace Isabelo and Venetia Virgo. Back in for TJC. Back in for Grace Isabelo. and Chelsea Singleton, and for Takara Johnson for Blinn College.
Yeah.
Kiana Bennett. Second personal foul for Kiana. Apache Lady team foul, number 3. Substitution for TJC, number 22, Grace Ezabilo. Finish up. JV game.
Thank you.
Apache Ladies, led by Kiana Bennett's 21 points. And how about him for Panishka Bertho off the bench for 17 points? Lillian Jackson finished with 14. Four players in double figures for the Lady Bucks, Tanisha Neal and Jade Davenport each with 11. Carly Neal and Winter Jones. And then 10 points each for Chelsea Singleton and Tamara Johnson. We wish Coach Jenkins and the Lady Bucks all the best as they head back to beautiful Central Texas at Blinn College in Brenham. But congrats to the Apache Ladies for the 10-point victory in conference play. Next action, both teams will be on the road this Wednesday. The ladies will be at Paris, the men will be in Trinity Valley. You can join the voice of the Apache Bill Coach on 82.1 The Team on Wednesday to catch that game from Athens. And then next Saturday, the doubleheader. The ladies play Angelina at 2 o'clock and the men Bossier at 4. We'll see you next Saturday back here at Flagstaff Gym. In the meantime, from me and mine to you and yours, good night and God bless. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.